Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to fix Valorant not responding problem, and here I show the steps by using my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this trick works for all Windows platforms. So let's go to our tutorial. So if your Valorant is not responding, first of all force close it from your task manager. And then open your Windows run and execute this command services.msc. So here you can locate the service name called VGC and make sure if the service is set to automatic or not, and click to start the service. So once you change the settings and close all the windows, so next again open that Windows run. So now this time you can execute this command %localappdata% and locate that Valorant folder and click to open it and click to open the saved folder. So here you can click to open this config folder and delete this crash report client folder and close all the windows. So next you can open the graphics settings. So here you can locate that Valorant file location. So by simply right click on the tab icon and go to open file location and copy this file location and go to that graphics settings. So here you can paste that copied location and select this riot client services. So you can click to add. So once you add it and go to options and select high performance. So once you done this, I mentioned the steps, and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time, you can try to open that Valorant. So I hope this trick will work for 100%. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.